the rakyat has to be empowered. Start voting based on issues.
Dankop is definitely for merit, but in no way is that against the interests of Malays or any other race for that matter.
And if we don't change, we're going to be out of business.
Muslims have become part of constant news items and articles, but not always portrayed in a positive light.
Adalah komitmen Pakatan Rakyat menjunjung perkara-perkara yang telah pun dipersetujui dalam perlembagaan.
Kita perlu abolishkan ISA.
PUB telah banyak berjaya ya, dari segi mengurangkan ketidaksamaan pendapatan antara antara kaum.
Bertenang. Kita ini cuma membahas untuk kepentingan rakyat, bukan kepentingan kita.